wept when I cried. Never unsatisfied. What's the reason I'm not pleasing you? If you must keep me in doubt, how would I know what to do? You can't change me about. I'll be what you want me to. Yes, you laugh when I cry. You never are satisfied. What's the reason I'm not pleasing you? If you must keep me in doubt, how would I know what to do? You can't change me about. I'll be what you want me to. Yes, you laugh when I cry. You never are satisfied. What's the reason I'm not pleasing? What's the reason we're not squeezing? What's the reason I'm not pleasing you? Okay, that's the end of our first set. We'll take a short break after we go to the hotel, freshen up. How's that?
How's your vocal, Kelly?
Test, one, two, add some more monitor. More monitor. Checking Chuck E. Cheese. Checking Chuck E. Cheese.
Is that any better?
Yes, it is getting better, yeah. But not as good as yours. I notice that yours is Frank Sinatra's.
My input's just Frank.
Wow. Checking 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 1, 1. Sure.
Okay.
Sounds mighty professional. Except for that feedback. And you know, I once patented feedback. I get 4 cents every time you hear it.
4 cents, that's it?
Yeah.
No.
It's a standard SOCAN rate. Okay. Held by the law firm of Dewey, Scroom, and Howe. Right, Mike, are you your record contract? Dewey, Scroom, and Howe? Lawyers of... Mike, I can't be with you right now because I have a homicide case. I have the musician went nuts. I've been a musician for 50 some odd years and I've made hundreds and hundreds of dollars. Over that time. I started off with nothing and I've got most of it left. Right, Mike?
coffee.
But that and $1.50 will get me a coffee at Tim Hortons. Yeah. So that's the end of our second set. Take a short break. Okay, we're back.
Come for the song, stay for the beef.
Guitar? Somebody want to come up and do anything? Huh? Bring that with you, man. Bring that with you. Don't ever leave your purse on the stage. Don't ever let them say that I took things too serious.
Thank you.
They didn't tell me you were that good. Oh, these guys, you young guys, fucking good, man. Well, now I gotta bring my A game. No fooling around tonight, Mike. I don't care the rains or freeze as long as I got my plastic keys to the dashboard of the car. Oh, I'm 90, I'm not weary, long as I got the Virgin Mary put to the dashboard of my car. They're picking their pleasant color and colored phosphorescent and put to the dashboard of my car. Delightful. Play this song twice today. The Undertaker came to take me for the ride. Said he'd move my body. Said he'd take my soul. But Jack, I wasn't going nowhere till I gave her some gold. Me and Red Severns had just climbed into Winky's 32 Ford. It'll be up next week, Eddie.
Right.
You and me were famous. Okay, boys. Here's a tester. This one is not in A. It doesn't go lumpy dump. No turnaround. One of the greatest R&B songs ever written by Charlie Rich, King of the Blues. Elvis, everyone, even Frank Sinatra. Do we have any losers in the house today? Sound guy, Mike. Well, this is for us. It's called Who Will the Next Fool Be? I play this song usually with Amos Garrett. Can you play just like him?
Sure.
I'm right there.
You go fishing.
I'll be on that for you, Cal.
It's gone. Richard, don't worry about it. Played with him last week. Had no strings and flutes.
Thank you.
I expected a bunch of crackhead losers.
We're still that.
Well, hey, you only got one.
Still have a whiz?
We're just surprised.
This ain't Hollywood, kid. Does anyone know what movie that line came from? Yeah, don't look at me. Fuck, I don't know.
I'm asking you.
I don't know. It definitely was the line in the movie. Yeah, I think it was Cag Miller. Oh, driving crazy. Uh oh, here comes cops. Went right by. This is scary. You want to play one? Sing one?
Let's do teeny
weeny
bit. G.
Okay.
Bounce
it
by.
Sure.
drops down low. Come and give me a kiss. Turn the lights down low. I'll be holding. Give me a really good, really good love. I'll love you forever. That's a long, long time. You will never leave me. Want to give a piece of love. I want to be really good, really good love. I don't want love.
Thank you. Doug Smith. We're just some guys helping each other.
Just some guys off the street.
Tell you who's helping out.
Whoever makes the call, that's who's band it.
Girls, would you like to meet some musicians? Simon, you're going to get up. We're going to take a break in a minute.
Okay.
And we'll set some stuff up. Simon here, young guitar bugger. Okay, we're doing it now. We can do that. I'd like to introduce the band at this time.
Doug Smith. Adam Phelan. Paul McDonald, you know.
Great.
Steve Smith. Rick Briscoe.
Yes, great. You're in trouble, ain't you? Heard about you. It's all that curly hair. Eat the crust of the wind, you know? What was that, bread? And Simon here is that we found out that we're related. Somewhere in my Huron past, I went with a relative. Well, forgive me for that. God knows I love them all. What happened? Simon turns out to be a blues guitar player. Remember that hundreds and hundreds of dollars thing?
That's right, you're going to hear it. Oh, that's
this could all be
all those years. But God, we got good at sex and things. Before they told us that that stuff would all fall off. Hell, kind of a dirty trick is that. There we go. Came from Japan too. Yeah.
Bye.
Manager request.
Somebody's over there.
Proclamation.
Ian, this is Steve.
Hi, Steve.
How are you?
Yeah.
growing in a petri dish again. Hey, hey! Be long, right?
Until 4 o'clock in the morning. Oh, don't go anywhere. Let's have a hand one more time for these guys on stage. What a wonderful job. Again, Simon, yeah.
Kelly J, everybody.
Woo!
Kelly J and Visiting Hollywood.
Seventy.